following contest approaching the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing 239 pounds, Darren Young.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. What a powerful slam!
King, what's Kofi thinking about as the match gets underway?
Well, he knows his opponent so well that I expect that...
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
This could be big.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
And there's the reversal from Darren Young.
And the neckbreaker connects.
Kofi's one of the most dynamic athletes in WWE. His athleticism, whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Whoa! Misjudge that.
And he's heading back inside the ring. What an impact from the knee.
You hear how his leg connected?
And again, the feet fly.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Oh, Darren Young didn't like that.
Well, we get to see a lot of amazing things from where we sit. And believe me, when I say there is nothing like seeing Kofi Kingston's athleticism in the ring. Everyone loves it. Well, everyone except Kofi's opponents. Kofi's setting him up.
Great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Darren Young cannot be enjoying this.
Going all the way up.
Oh, ow! He's still not... I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Whoa, whoa! Oops! Oh my gosh!
Darren Young's resilient, and he has the strength to land big offense. Mr. No Days Off is not afraid to throw down in a drag-out fight, and he's never short on confidence.
And he dodges that one.
Kofi Kingston with the offense. Look at Kofi getting all fired up.
Great reversal.
Darren Young is looking to end it.
out at two.
And Kingston has an answer for that one.
You know, my jaw always seems to hit the floor at least once per Kofi Kingston match. This guy's unreal. And there's the reverse.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And this has got to be it. With a cover now.
He could pin his opponent right.
No, and
two. Kofi Kingston survives.
Oh!
As he goes into the cover, hooks the leg.
He may get the three count right here.
Looking for the quick cover is Kofi Kingston.
His shoulders are down.
Looking for the quick cover is Kofi.
He got it.
No, kick out at two.
Hey now.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Miscalculation on that one. Oh, what a counter.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Kingston goes crashing down.
Oh, what an impact, Cole.
Oh, reversal. Ooh.
One more time, just in case you missed it.
He thinks he has it.
Kingston's got him hooked.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
It hurts just watching it again.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here. Here are some highlights from the match. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
What a physical match.
Uh-oh, look at that stare. Oh, no!
Come on, you won the match. Enough's enough.